Hello everyone, welcome to another wildlife vlog. It's just a nice afternoon hike after my internship and found a nice beaver habitat. So might be nice to post here sometime, see if beavers come out. It can be a little skittish in some areas, so not very confident, but it's worth a shot, right? So it's the next morning and I'm just gonna check out if the beavers are active. So we'll see, let's go. If you look closely, you can tell that this roe deer has a small tuft of hair at the base of their rump. This tail-like patch of hair indicates that this is a female. It's absent from male roe deer. So, a little beaver, but see a nice dipper, which I always like to see because you don't really have those in the Netherlands, where I'm from. But got another spot, might try that one next morning, otherwise I just have to wait in the night because I've never seen beavers in the morning anyway, but I figured they would be active now at sunrise too. Maybe not, maybe they've eaten enough. I know for sure that I've seen beavers at night during the when the sun's going down. So I'll just try that otherwise. So I was on my way to look for some owls, but then I drove past the grass field where I saw some roe deer grazing. I think there were four of them. So I parked a little further. Now I'm gonna walk back there and see if I can get some nice shots of them. Seemed like they were okay for being there, but at one moment I just want to see a bit more comfortable and not on the road. But then they freaked out. It's a bit of a bummer. I feel kind of bad about it, but I was enjoying it a lot. It was very nice. I'm just gonna hike a little bit more, see what I find. Let's go. Everything's playing tricks with my mind again. It's getting dark. Everything I see is moving, or it looks like a wild boar or a deer. It's not. But yeah. It's been very slow the last 2 weeks because of the weather. A lot of rain. So I didn't go out that much. It seems like it's gonna get better again. So I'm gonna go out a little bit more. There, maybe I'll still see something. I don't know. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed. I hope I'll see you next time. Take care.